Night time again. So, last night, I'd say about 2 o'clock in the morning, I was just walking down the street, looking at the stars and the moon, when I slipped on a banana because somebody was not putting stuff in the bin. I hate when you walk down the street and there's just rubbish everywhere. It's like, can't you take your rubbish home with you? So I was really annoyed about that. And because it was so late, I'd not had much to eat. So I thought, when I get in, I'll have something really nice to eat. And I couldn't decide what I wanted to eat. But it was definitely not going to be banana-based. So, anyway, time was ticking along, and I was taking so much time deciding what I was going to have to eat. And I then decided that I would get a delivery and get a car to deliver a pizza. But then it started to rain and my pizza arrived really wet. That was really difficult, and I don't know if that really made sense, but that's today's very short story. Thanks for watching. Please scrass, and I'll see you when I see you. Thanks for watching. Bye.